Osaka Magistrate Court has dismissed a photographer Cornelius Tokuta's application to refer his matter to the Lusaka High Court for constitutional reference. Tokuta, commonly known as Chela Tokuta, is charged with one count of libel against Minister of Information Dora Salia when the matter came up for continuation of trial today. Tokuta's lawyers made an application to have the matter referred to the High Court for constitutional referencing. Tokuta's lawyer, Linda Kasonde, argued that the section in the penal code used to charge Tokuta's contravenes an article on freedom of expression in the Zambian constitution. But Chief Resident Magistrate Lamek Mwale dismissed the application, saying the application lacks legal basis. Details in this report.
The trial could not proceed as the defense team had an application to make before the court. This is in a matter where Lusaka photographer Cornelius Tokuta, commonly known as Chela Tokuta, stands charged with one count of criminal libel. It is alleged that the accused went viral on social media accusing Information Minister Dora Salia of being a pimp. This is a charge Tokuta has denied. Appearing before Lusaka Chief Resident Magistrate Lamek Mwale, Tokuta asked through his lawyers to have the matter taken to the High Court for constitutional reference. Tokuta's lawyers claim that the law cited on the charge sheets, according to the Penal Code, infringes on their client's constitutional rights to freedom of expression. Linda Kasonde, one of the lawyers on the defense team, said the essence of democracy is to allow people's ideas to flourish. She added that the protection of people's reputation can be done without criminalizing individuals. However, the state objected to the application, stating that freedom of expression carries duties and responsibilities. Magistrate Mwale has since dismissed the application after considering submissions from both the state and the defense. He has also said that the application lacks legal basis, therefore denying it. The matter has been adjourned to October 22, 2020, for continuation of trial. Luyando Hamwala, ZMBC News in Lusaka.
Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, leave a comment, and subscribe.